Good morning, 8th standard children. Today you are going to learn study of a parrot as part of board study. Study of parrot you are going to learn today. First, what you have to do is that outline drawing. As usually, first you have to do the outline drawing. The simplest way I will say how to draw a parrot, just to draw a kind of circle. And body kind of oval shape like this, just here, and then it. Then you have to draw beak, draw the beak. Then you have to go for this is the wing of this side. Other side it will not be shown because it's there at the other side. Draw legs. And eye and neck portion, it will be kind of border, it will be. Now I have to do some coloring. I have taken dark green, light green and yellow. What shall I do with yellow? It's a lighter color. And then light green, some brown color. Already have learned how to draw trees. Now the main important is the study of bird. Already have shown here yellow color first, after that light green, and tail. And head. Carefully see how I am doing, the same way I have to do. Then with now, still have to do here light green. Okay, then have to do with dark green. also with lines. Small feather effect. This is just you have to follow carefully the shading. So dark and light. Carefully, how to do. Then red color for the beak. Outline. And darker shade for a final touch up. Some outline. Last final touch up. You have to do carefully. Why? Because these are the basics for you. If you don't understand, repeatedly you see the video. Careful to see this. This is how you have to do, children. Carefully. Study of a parrot. This is how you have to do, carefully how to draw. Some more details. This is how you have to do carefully. Study of a parrot. Thank you, children.